right there. Come on, come on. Are you staying in the zone? Come on. 25 minutes ain't that long. You just gotta keep pushing. Come on. Let's go. We're there. Are you with me? Are you with me? Come on. Hip up, squeeze the abs. Down and reach. Other side. And go. We're there. Come on. You got about 10 seconds. And then we're moving on. Come on. Here we go. Come on. Push it through. Push it through. Get there. Come on. And it's up. 5, 4, 3, 2. Now we've all done this when we've been at the lake before. We're going to that canoe. There we go. Your hand comes down. You're going through the water. Your abs are making you glide, lifting that leg up and pushing through. Come on. Work through. This is working your obliques. So just lift it up. Come on. Go. Pull down in. Pull down into the grip. Pull down in so that you are getting the work done. Come on. Are you with me? Are you there? Oh, there we go. All right. Here we go. I'm going to have the bags around here. Ready? Switch to the other side. Here we go. Come on. There you go. Come on. Push it through. Here we are. So now you're with me. You're with Brian. We're here trying to make you work. We're here trying to make you push. But make sure you're breathing through. I don't care really what your arms look like. What I really care is that this leg is coming up and your obliques are engaging and you're working all the way through. Come on. We're there, guys. Come on. Just stay in it. Don't stop. Feel the burn. You got about 8 seconds to go, and then we're going to push through. Are we good, guys? Come on. Here we go. 5. Come on. 4, 3, 2. Here we go. We're going to a basic crunch extension. Now, I don't want you to ever really do a crunch again like this. Because all you do is take your hand behind your head, and you're getting a really good neck workout. But if you take it here, your shoulder blades come up. And down, biceps by the ears. You're lifting and you're pushing. Here we go. 4, 3, 2. Now start to reach lower. Lower. Reach towards your heels. Reach towards your heels. Come on. Press your shoulders down as you reach up. There you go. Come on. Fight through it. Fight through it. Stay in it. We're there. Come on, guys. We're in it. We're pushing through. We're going to make it happen. We're going to go. That's right, Andrea. Here we go. Push it up. Come on. This width. So if you're close to your chest, you want to lean it back a little bit. Press the lower back into the floor. Making sure the abs come up. You got 5 seconds. Andrea, are you ready for the next level? All I want you to do is lift the knees up 90 degrees. There we go. Knees in line. Flex the feet. Boom. Little shoulder width apart, and you're pushing through, and you're still working. I'm pushing up belly button to the floor. I take a medicine ball, and I'm just pushing your belly button down. That's like you're engaging every single app. Are you ready to fight through? You sure?
I'm gonna have a baby.
Come on, guys. Keep pushing. And 5, 4, 3. Straighten out the legs, and here we go. Come down. Do a little flutter kick, y'all. Little flutter kick. There we go. Straighten out the legs. There you go.
Shit.
So Andrea has her hands under her butt. You can have your hands to your side if you want to, but as long as you get the results, don't come above that. Oh, that don't work. See, Andrea don't even look like she's tired. I don't know. Like, I feel like I need, if you ain't tired at home, you ain't doing the right thing. You know what I'm saying? I will add 5 minutes. I will take it from 25 to 30 if you keep messing with me. Now, they're telling me that my time is up, but I want them to work. So just hold your feet out. Hold them still. Flex the feet. There you go. Get those hands from under your butt now. Take your hands up, straight in the air. Come on. Reach to the sky. Not reach back. Reach to the sky. Yo, reach up. Are you up? Are you holding? Now, get your feet together. Keep your feet together. 6 inches from the floor. Now slowly take them to the sky. Straighten out the legs. Ooh. Now slowly take them down. I said down, Andrea. Ooh, there we go. We got one more slow. 8, count up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Thanks, Sophie.
2.
Thank you, Sophie. Oh, you left.
All right, here we go. You're good. Did you feel the burn? Did you work it out? That's what it's about. And here's the thing. You gotta be flexible in your life. Just because I tell you that it's almost done, if I change my mind, you gotta be ready for the next thing.
It was so hard.
It was like Lamar's training all over again.
Like this.
And he's sweating, y'all.
But just because I tell you you're done, and you are on the ground, and you feel like...
If you guys have not tried Shaun Week, I'm offering you a free opportunity.
If your body gives out,
it is 7 days of 7 workouts. Free. At home. So, yeah.
For day 5.
Today was abs, and abs is my least favorite.
Make sure you eat right. Get a lot of rest.
And I know I need a lot of work on my abs, because
you're about to get this cool down.
Mama got goals.
Here we go. Stay on your butts. Here we go.
So, I'm so excited because I get to work out with him twice. I get to work out with him twice in July. And I get a group workout and we get like a one-on-one workout with a smaller group. So, I'm so excited. So, anyways, I'm able to go live finally. He's sweating, you guys. He's sweating.
And you got it. Ready? Switch to the other side. One more time.
So if you want more information, if you want to try it for free, ew. He keeps rubbing his sweat on me. If you want to try it for free, reach out to me. It is so awesome, and this is my gift to you. And hope this motivates you to get moving. And I'm just, Shaun has literally transformed our household. I can't even explain it. My husband's never worked out a day in his life like this at all. So, anyways, go, you guys, get a rest of your good evening. I hope this inspires you to move.
Just like that. Let your head drop to the floor.
And I will talk to y'all soon.
Stretch out the lower back.